So that's going to do it. Our final score in this one, Utah State 25, Texas 7. For Cox, he'll walk out of here with the Player of the Game Award. For Utah State, they remain undefeated. That brings this broadcast to a close. For EA Sports, Aaron Andrews and Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler. We'll see you soon for another edition of NCAA Football 11.